out there, though, that I want to go over at least briefly before we start. And I just go back and forth. Hacking, obviously, this is the traditional hacker or group of hackers or something like that. It goes after data they break in. But your phone's a mobile computer. It's like a laptop computer shrunk down, and then some little hardware that lets the phone part of it work, you know, cellular networking, something like that. So, yeah.
They,
so